squat hold. This is the leg burner. Now I'm taking a squat and making it harder. So I'm using my quads, using my hamstrings, use my glutes, and use that core, keep it tight. So hold it for about 10 seconds. We can hold it a bit longer, making sure you keep that good technique. And then when we finish, we stand back up. Rest for about 5 seconds. We're gonna come down again and hold that. Ready for that burn in the legs. So you can do 10 reps, you can work to 15. I want you to keep the technique right throughout. Keeping those abs braced. Most importantly, coming down, hips over the knee, burning those legs. Keep the balance, keep the core tight. Remember, no excuses, just results.